Welcome to NHLPA 93 on the Sega Genesis. Kind of interested to see how bad this is. NHL 98 on the Genesis, and it was inferior to the Super NES version. I know NHLPA Hockey 93 on the Super Nintendo is terrible, so this has to be really bad. For the road team, I don't think I've ever used. I don't think I ever did the Ottawa one in one of my games, so I'll do them. Graphically, the picture's not bad. Ottawa was an expansion team then? I didn't know that. Okay, I'm using the Super NES controller. I should have plugged the Genesis controller in. Okay, the X button shoot if you're using the Super Nintendo controller on the Restaurant 5. A button is nice catch. Yeah, visually, it's about the same. Super Nintendo sounds better. Any of the defensive controls. Okay, A is the charge button. Okay, I pressed A. That's probably because I guess they probably think I'm. I wonder if I could plug in the Sega Genesis controller during mid game. See if I can find it. They're just they're showing other games during intermission. Genesis controller plugged in. Oh, much better. The pass and shoot buttons. Feels more like what it is on the Super Nintendo. You idiot. My goalie kind of like just stood there and let him score the goal. Certainly isn't any blast processing in this game. I'm a little late with my video this week. Seriously? Oh, cool. I'll take it. Oh, gave it to the wrong team. I never even heard of him. Rod Buskins? Is that his name? One score. So I picked up the Sega Saturn yesterday, and I've got the Dreamcast and the Saturn, which I have never played either one of them, but I only have two games for each console, so I don't plan on hooking those up until I get more games, Once I do, we can start seeing some more of them on my channel. Oops. I can't perform a one-timer. Why was my player over the line? Going into overtime. Yeah, back in 93 they had ties if you didn't score after the overtime period. 10-minute overtime. Is that normal, or did they have 10-minute overtime periods back then? I thought they had 5. Jeff Lodaro. I think I know. Oh, I have 2-man advantage. Nice pass. That was kind of a problem with all these EA Sport games. You can't really pass. It's like 90% of your passes don't go to work where they're supposed to. We'll fight. Marchman, I remember him. See, look at that. Delayed a few seconds. Breakaway. You can't really like charge fast towards the net if they're like so slow. Change anyway. See if I can take a timeout. Recharge my players. Why can't they pass? I'm trying to back pass it to him so I could do a one-timer and... I guess I shouldn't have expected anything better. Maybe the Genesis didn't have the capabilities of doing one-timers. Blast processing must only be limited to Sonic games. Boyander with the tie. Probably the second worst NHL game I've played by EA Sports. The worst is definitely NHL 95 on the Game Boy. That was terrible. But, I mean, when you're used to playing these 16-bit hockey games and you go back to an 8-bit hockey game, they're trying to put that on the Game Boy. You gotta expect it to be terrible. So anyway, hope you enjoyed the game. See you in the next video.